Hell yeah.
Should I not sleep tonight?
Do what your heart desires.
Pull up in New York with a stand. I just be quiet and shit on bad, huh?
for love in the face. Calling it been out of jail. Rob, calling it bloody to build up the honey.
You fuck with Rock, right? You fuck with Rock?
Rock?
Yeah.
Who's that? Like the genre?
Yeah. You know
it's useless.
I'm working on fine. Baby X.
Things will get worse before they get better. Vengeance will change the past.
See, now I want to cook up and play.
Yeah.
There was another one, bro. This shit was more like a mashup, but I seen some shit with, it was like a mashup with Kurt Cobain and Young Thug or whatever. And that shit sounded so hard. Like,
type in Deftones. Deftone. I'm going to just go down the list.
Like, I think it would be so hard to mix, like, rock with, like, rap beats or some shit.
Yeah, go through Deftones and just pick a song.
Heard of that.
This is my brother.
Hello, bro.
His name is John. So, we were just smoking, and then we heard, like, this Vinnie X snippet. And he was, like, sampling some rock music. So I was like, I want to do that. Fuck it. Let's do it. So he's been picking out a sample since I walked out of here to get you.
Okay.
I'm about to do that right quick. It should take, like, 20 minutes.
Okay. Go ahead. How long y'all be here if you won't be here all night?
We'll be here till like 12.
Is there some lights in here or something?
Huh?
Lights or something?
It's supposed to be, but we gotta redo. These are floors right here.
Oh, okay.
These are floorboards. So we're gonna redo this shit. I'm gonna take all this off, put new acoustical panels up.
No, so I still have my feet on it.
Oh, no, you're good.
Well, what's you said? What? Oh,
acoustical
more sound
panels. Yeah, so not shit that looks like this, but like shit that looks like giant squares.
Yeah.
Because it's better.
y'all want to make it look like, what's like the legendary studios
yeah.
that be like, yeah.
Yeah.
I think y'all should get some wood in here.
Yeah. All that.
All that.
It needs a woman's touch.
Wood on the walls. Like, you know how they got the panels?
Yeah.
But it's wood.
Yeah. We was thinking like a shiny, you know how you got like shiny plastic or whatever? Like, fuck, where is it at? It's like a clipboard somewhere.
Yeah.
Shit just appears and disappears in here. That should be crazy.
I can't even find it.
I don't want to find it right now, though. It's like a shiny black material we're looking at to go on the wall. So it looks like bigger because it got reflections, stuff like that. Because this is so cramped, so small.
Yeah.
But.
I feel like y'all got another room for a studio.
Yeah.
Hi, how are you?
This is Kaylin. I'm not right.
I just got off work. Don't
like. What?
Mind
the
fit.
Oh, shit.
Don't have the right drip on, you guys.
Don't have the right drip on. Because I got to, you know, create a drip. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
What's your name?
I'm John.
John. Okay. Yeah. Kaylin. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
He's a visual artist and he does music too. But like he does sequential art. Comic books. Shit like that.
That's cool.
Yes. Did you pick one? ass. Okay, bet.
Let's switch. He was vibing out.
So, the purpose of this recording space is to record, like, you know, individual artists or indie artists and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. And I have, like, a quick work schedule, so we'll invite, like, mostly pretty.
Yeah, no, the beat go crazy. This is all you heard?
Yeah.
Crazy.
Thank you.
That's something I listen to. Seriously.
I'm playing another song.
This is the outro. It's the same dude. You just gotta.
Yeah, that's his style. Like, he's trap R&B, trap soul, romantic trap, whatever.
I like that.
Like, literally, this is how it goes. He'll be like, send me beats, and I send him like 4 beats. And he does all 4 beats.
I couldn't figure out what genre. I was like, it's R&B, but it's
rap. I'm calling this project alternative rap.
It's like
rap, but it's...
I was down bad, yeah, I made it happen. I can coach you through this chair. Track all the stuck in traffic. That's 1,000 horses we getting through that.
We are running through these hoes. I know, bro. Remember that, And I can do most of the work when it comes to like visual assets and digital assets.
That and networking, like, I don't know how to explain it.
Who?
Who else have you told about this project?
The second best producer in America. And he was like, yeah, man, that's good. You know what I mean? Knock it out.
He's like, you already got to go ahead, Herm. What are we waiting on? Let's go.
Shit, I'm just trying to
get my life together. I'm going to write up a business model for you.
Okay.
Send it to you.
Okay.
Tell me what you think about it.
Okay.
And then if you like it, why not start now? Like, I feel like if you do the Yellow Home Archive interview, it's over with. Because what I want to do, too, when I'm interviewing y'all, I want to play a music video.
Okay.
Or, like, whatever piece of art, but music video for you.
Hell yeah.
It should be crazy.
Yeah, that's the bet.
Like, you can just talk about it and, like, how you started everything. But, like, I feel like that could be big. And I played a song in the background. Crazy.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Like, I showed some cool people that have pull in the industry, they all like, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. So I just gotta do my part and give them the content they need to repost and shout me out.
Yo, I'm telling you, this is tough.
I'm gonna play a lit song. I'm gonna play, bro. So this shit not finished, and this is like the first real song I'm really like.
That's that cover?
Oh, yeah, he did this.
That's so tough, John. That's tough. I'm all so sorry. Like, I'm so amazed. Yeah. Wait, cause no, that's dope.
Yeah.
I fuck with that.
Hey. All those are like individual assets.
Wait,
as well.
Yeah, I'm outside, but I'm at no function. I don't like you niggas, I just like my ex. Stay to myself and my crew, we a band. Yo, play about that shit, yeah, we got some plans. Allergic to the rock, yeah, can get your man. I ain't got no else, but guaranteed I'ma spend. Spend it, spend it, spend it, spend it.
I just found out she got an article written about her, and it's featuring the one video that I shot with her.
So that's telling you something.
And that shit was crazy because that shit got the most engagement, natural engagement. Like, I can click on every fucking profile, and that shit's gonna be like a real person.
I like her vibe.
Yeah, I was like, damn.
She got that, like, Pink Panther, like,
yes.
That type of vibe.
Yes.
But I love bitches like that. Not gonna lie, y'all.
I'll
be on TikTok. That's all I follow.
But she'll rap on hard-ass beats.
She, like,
I like
her voice. It's smooth.
She got some... The only thing I know is the play to me. The whole game she knows, but that is the only sense. Guess how she reading wrong. She reading wrong. The shake it up, bitch, like the thorn. I'm getting hurt. Little bitch comes in late. These chills and my feelings gone. Yeah. No matter how much they talking, I guarantee bitch that they watching their tone. Claim she ain't body, but I know she watching. I know she watched her phone. Yeah. 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 She watched her phone. She watched her phone. Can I relax? I can't react. Little bitch, I'm on zone. My biggest advice, I've been eating bites. Bitch, I've been eating it wrong. You can't get to me, I'm a little more dull. Yeah, little bitch, I'll be alone. He thinking about me and now he's calling his ass in a special ringtone. But when they say, I know they complaining with me. Like, that shit got moments. They gon' know. They gon' know.
Herm, you're genius, bro.
Thank you. Alright.
Yeah, no, that
airdrop.
Shit is hard.
Airdrop.
Oh, gosh. Oh. Yeah, I'm
serious. Huh? No, I'm talking about her.
You looking dead.
No, it's because she's right behind you.
I am.
From my perspective.
Alright, let's see. I told you to watch the Mobile Kai.
I did.
You
I
like
did.
It?
I ain't seen it.
You ain't seen
I was,
it?
I was going to, yeah.
You gotta watch it.
I seen the beginning of it.
I would say you watch right now, but I'll be off topic. Hold on.
I want to hear your most favorite song. And then I want to hear the song that you don't want to play.
Good ass.
Oh, shit.
My fault.
No, you're okay.
I thought about saying something so many times.
You just gotta, hit on what the... And I'm like, huh? Oh.
Nah, I just mean like, I wasn't... Like, I thought about it.
Oh, you were stuck.
Yeah.
Why is
that not coming out? Hands on, 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 hands on,
fucking with like the vocal chop type sounds and shit like that, because you know you could be sampled at that point,
right?
But like that shit,
Smash you
up. I love this game. I
get addicted to it too. I ain't gonna lie. When I ain't
Smash
playing
it,
so
now I gotta play it.
Why? No, not on Edgewood. They're gonna try to rob you. Yeah. Niggas, bro, like, the homeless niggas here are insane, bro. It was fucking with me one time when I was helping my boy jump start his car. And this one nigga took out a knife and started fucking with the battery. And I was like, hey, chill, what the fuck? Like, I wasn't paying attention. No. I put the wrong cables on the wrong terminals.
Yeah.
So that shit started frying the battery. It fucked up the goddamn battery terminals. And I was like, god damn it, what the fuck?
Damn, bro.
Oh, my God.
Chill,
Unc.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie, I would've let him have it. I'm not fucking with it.
But, but like some homeless nigga, he's dressed like he was the broke version of Future. He's really homeless for real, but like I see him all the time on Edgewood. My guy come out of nowhere. Yeah, bro, you know, you just gotta put them like this when you put them in my car.
This little thing, this is little thing.
I'm like, bro.
I put my you don't even have a car.
How you gonna tell me? How you gonna tell me, bro?
Butterflies, they been shooting lies, so I clutch on my E. Man, stop playing, you know I'm pretty in the team. And you don't know what's about it. You go anywhere with me, I punch you, man. It gets crowded. Yeah, it gets rowdy. You stay on the life of party. You trying to test me. You and your friends, baby. So-
I write, I hear a beat, and then I write to it. Like, I get the melody by that. When I was younger.
The pirate website got taken down.
I know a lot of them are getting taken down though.
Well, most of this shit is going on streaming, so
it's looking like I'm gonna have to do this shit myself, you know. But still.
Thank you.
such thing as too hard, overcooked. Yeah. You know what I mean? It's like, you gotta treat music like food.
Right,
know?
I miss that. I like that beat.
This is what my tag sounds like.
Herm on the beat.
Oh yeah, I like that.
Herm on the beat. It's OG Herm on the beat.
I gotta add this
on. It's Herm on the beat.
Said, who is
it's Herm on the fucking beat. It's OG Herm on the beat.
Hey,
amen. Who's that? Herm on the beat. Who's that? OG Herm on the beat.
I think it's funny.
Okay, because I just seen one of the people I went to middle school and elementary school with, but she used to bully me all the time, and she followed me on Instagram, and I followed her back, but she's pregnant now. I'm just like, girl.
Oh, damn.
I pray your kids, like. Girl, I should unfollow them. But I had to make a post about that. I'm like, it's crazy how like my childhood bullies are following me on Instagram. But the crazy thing is, they're the most supportive ones.
She. All my childhood bullies, they follow me because it's cool.
Yo, what? Do you follow them back or no?
Yeah, I follow them back.
I know.
And then I post about my life, and then the nigga post a pointless picture, putting up whatever. Niggas got no motion.
No,
that
no.
Niggas go to work and go home, enjoy his earnings with some weed and beer. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Hey, you do what you do, but yeah, she's tough.
That label fucking dissolved, and that shit was a crazy situation. Oh my god.
What?
It gave me my first taste of what it's like to be in the music industry.
It dissolved?
Yeah. It was that bad. Niggas ran out of money because somebody decided to spend money on bottles.
Who?
I don't know.
They lost all their artists?
No, they lost the money first. And then it was like, yeah, everybody who brought their artists into the situation got to take their artists out. So really, she's...
I want to be creating all day. I can't, like... You know what my coworker told me today?
What?
He was like, no shade, but like... I think you need to do something else. I said, why you say that? It's like, because I can tell you just, you don't want to be here. Like.
Because you're always late.
I'm always late. And then, like, I'm not, like, when customers come to me, because I do makeup all day. But, like, when customers come to me, I'd rather not, like, help them. I'm like, act like they're not there. Or I'll walk away.
That's hilarious. That is hilarious.
I will literally walk away. And he was like, you just look so uninterested. Because everybody else, they're so like, oh my gosh, I do this. Me, I'm just vibing. Like, I'm just there. And they're like, we can tell you're just there for the paycheck. Maybe.
That Bailey to put shit together.
That'd be the thing. Folks don't be having that.
Because I'll set up a studio. I'll do the acoustical treatment and everything.
Wow.
It's crazy. I be going to people's houses and setting up their home studios.
Yeah, I'm about to say you travel. You was doing that though. What was that? That was this year when we did the shoot for that last week.
Oh.
Did he tell you? Did Nash tell you that he wanted to do it again? Like,
yeah.
Last minute she canceled.
Yeah.
But she's so weird to me.
Definitely.
She's trying to groom. She's weird, bro.
She want a piece of Nash.
I got hopped down by a cougar too.
Oh shit.
Like a woman when I was working in the clubs, like.
What?
She's like, I wanna take you home, but I'm not just gonna be some big woman that's gonna be spending on you. I need you to give me a little something.
Oh man.
I was like, wait. I'm like, what you want me to give you? She's like, I need love, time, attention. I said, you're
too. Now she's lonely.
She's lonely.
Damn.
I said, sorry, man, you won't keep me.
Damn.
Yeah. Like that beat, I feel like I could be like that. melody, I can do
teach my dumb ass after school math.
The buckle.
That shit was a whole. They some characters. I love them.
I feel like I know everybody that's like related to everybody. Were you laughing at the bottle crush?
Yes. Because at first it sounded like he was trying to do it quietly, and he was like, fuck it, just get out of the way.
Circle is such a small circle of like if you hold it out of state and shit, it might not work. Like I wouldn't even probably entertain it too much. Unless you're that. But like bro, if you live somewhere else, that shit is like tough. You feel what I'm saying? But if you in my state,
this city is corrupt, bro.
I mean I got New York too. Yeah, YouTube don't need nobody right now, bro. They got everybody for videos and shit. But so I started where When you sign to another platform, it's as if like you're now on that platform and you got a shit on you gotta like recently. Shout out to Rumble. My boys Aiden and Bruce are on Kick. No. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to them. That's how my whole thing was, like on some like
Kevin Hart kind of dramatic.
Fuck with everybody just in the back. Right? I smart those true one day.
Kevin Hart is like a
and
little man
Twitch
dramatic.
Did the dumbest shit.
Even though they didn't say anything.
Yes, I think that's what it is.
Like, you can't even put, like, this is sponsored by, which is slowing up niggas'
minds,
right?
Nah, I can see it.
They made that rule. They reversed it because the internet was on their ass. But they made that rule.
You don't have no crazy
all hell broke
out. Kevin Pitchers, there's always, he wasn't, he making light skin.
So, I was just doing that. First of all,
wasn't like a light skin
when they
shitting on
when
Twitch.
They are funny though.
Wait,
yeah.
Wait.
Dumbest shit.
You did that?
Yeah, I did that. This is the dumbest shit ever. This shit is so stupid. Why the fuck would they do this? This and the third right?
This
I said on them.
This the film.
Then I'm like, yo, see, they're on the rise right now. They're going fucking stupid. the upcoming tumors. Whatever I feel like it's right for y'all, you need to do it. Like, that's my whole thing.
So
I feel like it's right
those
for y'all, you need
too.
To go ahead and do it. You feel what I'm saying? So, then you know, Bruce. I don't want. I'm on Twitch.
Because at one point, Twitter, that was just a trend with all Kevin Hart.
And then, it was on that first. That wasn't the first thing. Before that, Aiden had like said, I regretted my decision with Rumble. I don't know how. You know what I'm saying? I don't expect nobody to do this. No. I completely 100% do not regret my decision. I had an amazing show.
That kind of looked like AI. Yeah.
And,
like
things like that was just like happening. And I feel like when I made my announcement, people felt the way that I didn't build the platform. Then he photoshopped me being a cotton field. Me and a cotton field with a Twitch CEO with like a whip in his hand. You feel what I'm saying? I'm like, you know what? He trolling once again. And I'm literally on stream saying, like, yo, we're boys. Like, let's chill. Like, you're my friend. Right. It shouldn't be any animosity to like.
Didn't you just get charged for murder?
Who?
Rockin.
Hey, I don't know too much. It's crazy. Like, I just know I've been around too many people.
Rockin.
Rockin.
This must be a new nigga. A nigga went to jail before he even blew up.
It's crazy.